driver escaped without injuries after his flatbed trailer was struck by a train in Hancock County. This happened around 9:30 this morning near 400 West and State Road 67. That semi you see here was crossing the tracks when the trailer got stuck. The driver saw a train coming, got out, thankfully, before the semi hit it. No one on the train was injured.